Tom, it looks quiet outside the hospital, but inside Cheshire Medical Center, things are buzzing where parents are waiting with their kids.
A line of very patient patients formed inside the Cheshire Medical Center in Keene, where Mother Eve Doyle did her reading before getting her four-year-old daughter the H1N1 vaccine.
If people don't do their research, then it becomes a panic situation. So I think it's incumbent upon all of us as citizens to do our research and make the decisions based on what we find out.
The hospital provided H1N1 vaccines to kids who are in the high-risk categories. Some parents waited for 3 to 4 weeks to get it, and parents say it's a relief to finally see their kids line up for the vaccine. That included Kristen Mitchell, who works in an emergency room.
I see a lot of sick people, so I just don't want to get into that predicament with my own family.
The hospital isn't just giving out H1N1 vaccines, but provided vaccines against the seasonal flu as well. Hospital workers are also relieved that patients are lining up.
There has been no reaction from the vaccine, and the chance of getting ill is greater than any chance you can have by taking the vaccine.
So there's another clinic for adults from 4 to 7 tomorrow. That includes pregnant women and their partners and those caring for infants under 6 months. Patients must be affiliated with Cheshire Medical Center to go to that clinic. We're live in Keene. Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.